Hello, this is a short video to demonstrate how to make an appointment with the virtual registration hotline. The first thing you'll want to do is go to columbiastate.edu/navigate. Scroll down until you see student link and click there. Click to log in with your school account. And now you're just going to log in. You will come to this screen. So we're going to click on appointments on the left-hand side. Schedule an appointment. I want an advising appointment. With the transfer virtual hotline advising. This is only for transfer students and allows us enough time to have your transcript evaluated if you book it by the Friday before the Wednesday of the hotline. So the next date that the hotline will be available will be on the 3rd. So I'm going to go ahead and book at 11:30. I'm going to meet by Zoom. That's your only alternative here. And I might say something like, I have transcripts coming from Lipscomb, TSU, and UTC. So they know which transcripts or how many transcripts I have planned. You do not have to put anything there if you don't want to, and then make sure your number is correct so it's texting the correct number and schedule. You should then see the confirmation of celebration appointment scheduled. If you go to view appointments, you will see the appointment scheduled transfer virtual hotline advising. Thank you and have a great day.